Hi, I'm Dr. Chaponda. I'm an infectious disease doctor. I work in the UK. I've worked with HIV for 20, 30 years from Africa. That's where I'd like to focus my talk and my opinion from. I think it's great to see the changes, the access to medication that is there, that has been there from the early 2004 onwards, and that there are millions of people who are accessing antiretrovirals and are living. And we've seen less people dying. I think there still are challenges, and the challenges are there are largely stigma and discrimination, people not understanding that these are people like everyone else who are living normal lives that are not dying. There's also challenges in terms of accessing that treatment, that it should be sustainable, that it should always be provided, and that it should be a commitment. And I think another big area is getting everyone to be tested, people to know their status, increasing testing so that those who are not diagnosed can be diagnosed early before they're ill, that they can be put on treatment, and that they will never have to experience illness or AIDS.